Hello everyone, my name is Jalen, and we are going to be talking about the basics of composite layering. Let's begin, shall we? For those who aren't familiar with the name, its style or technique to be precise, used in some machinimas to create a cinematic feel or touch for the audience to see and experience, like the example shown on screen. Sometimes this can be problematic due to heavy editing or lack of experience for the director. Here's more examples.
Hurry up, dude!
Who are you? Who do you work for? You're a fucking spook, aren't you?
I am to pursue into Article 483 under SIA Regulation 19080 to terminate your services.
Alright, since you understand the basic concept of composite layering, let's hop into a quick simple tutorial. Let's grab our footage and drag it onto our composition. Look for key light and apply it to our actor right here. Now some people forget about this step here. After you select your background, make sure you adjust your screen mat so you won't see through your actor. Just mess around with clip white and clip black to make sure your actor is completely white. Find and drag matte choker onto the comp to get rid of those harsh outlines on our actor, and don't mess with any settings. Apply your background under your first layer and apply CC toner onto your actor, then select the most common color in the background and set the blend around 70-78%. Add a new adjustment layer and make sure it's above all of the layers, then apply Lumetri color onto your adjustment layer. Let's load up our selected LUT into the Creative tab of Lumetri Color, and adjust everything to your liking. Now the next step is optional. Now, we are going to create a simple letterbox by adding a black solid and applying CC Jaws onto it. Adjust the completion around 60-70 to create it, and set the height to 0. Now follow along with what I'm doing here. This is how you get the cinematic blur. It's pretty much a simple technique that Digital Virus invented by using a simple camera lens blur and turning it into a quick anamorphic look. Well, that's it, guys. That was Composite Layering 101. If it kind of felt too fast for you, don't worry. There's more to come going into more detail about what composite layering is. Also, don't forget to click that subscribe button to see new upcoming tutorials, reviews, and other fun stuff. My name is Jalen, and I'll see you guys next time.